We have some new video from inside the plane that abruptly dropped during a flight from Australia to New Zealand. People flew out of their seats and didn't have their seatbelts on and hit the ceiling. He said he was recording this for his mother in case the plane went down. So it's a Boeing 787. Started to nosedive. It was called a technical event that occurred during flight.
You can see the fear in his face.
Yeah, he does not look happy, does he?